If you talk all the time, you never hear what anybody else has to say. And therefore, all you'll have to talk about is your own conversation. The same is true for people who think all the time. That means, when I use the word think, talking to yourself, sub-vocal conversation, the constant chit-chat of symbols and images, talk, words, as I just got. Now, if you have that all the time, you'll find that you're not thinking about something.
Thank you.